What's up, my people? Man in Black here with a new video for you guys. And today we're gonna be going rock. Yes, rock. And I have an amazing rock band, Foo Fighters. Yes. And we're gonna be doing Everlong. I heard it's one of the greatest rock songs ever. Comments, tell me what you think. But I'm curious to find out. Let's see. Let's dig into it. Everlong, people. Everlong. I must say, I love that intro already, with those nice soft guitar strings. No drums, nothing, just a nice guitar solo. Ooh. Now I feel we are in preparation of getting something great. I like those little build-ups, you know, especially in rock. The build-up, it prepares you for something great. Let us see what it is. That's what I'm talking about. Hello, I've waited here for you. Yes, yes, yes. As we like, I just like the whole structure of that song, like the tone, the way he sings the verse to match the music. You hear a lot of songs that just all over the place. It has a nice vibe to it. It's just And I just like this little chorus, blank space, instrumental only to rock. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Let's get it. And out of the red, out of the head, she sang. Yes, people, we got one verse down and a chorus, and it's banging. Woo. Let's go into it. Let's continue. Breathe out so I can breathe you in. And after all this hard rocking, we have that nice guitar solo. And the creativity of a whisper. I'm not too sure if you guys can hear the whisper you heard with that guitar solo, just a whisper. I'm not too sure what they're saying, but sounds good. I thought it was done. And we have that guitar tone everlasting fading away. Woo! I love it. I love it. I love it. That was a great one. I mean, there are many, many beautiful rock songs out there. It's hard to like have a favorite. I mean, this one is one of my top. I will add it in one of my top. But we will explore some more rock. Yes. So, guys, this is it for this video. Man in Black is out.